All right, we're on the way to Asheville. The girls are doing homework or something in the back. We're on the way to pick up Bubba.
There's the Bubba.
Open the door.
Where's the Chick-fil-A drive, Ben? Everybody's happy. Finally made it. 6 o'clock. We're getting in to the house.
Let me see what you're wearing tonight. Let me see what you're wearing, buddy. Big boy.
Oh, wow.
All right, Joshua, what do you know about the Biltmore house? Reagan?
It's big.
Raleigh?
People stopped living in it in the 1950s.
What are you most excited to see about it?
I guess the Christmas stuff, because I thought that's pretty.
I didn't know we were coming until like 2 days ago.
I didn't know.
It snorted.
Dad, we're done with
interview over.
Christmas everywhere you go. Take
you
a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door.
Stupid, you're getting it. Wait, take a picture of me in front of the Biltmore Raleigh. Ew. That was so gross. No! I was yawning!
It's like on Guardians of the Galaxy.
And the Groot ball.
You should.
What do you think, Raleigh?
I don't know. It's a tree. Should we get that in our house? Just have it through the chimney. We never use. Are we supposed to be up here?
It's Saturday morning, a little past 7 o'clock. Joshua's awake, I'm awake. The girls are all still sleeping. So we're gonna wait for them to wake up, go get some breakfast, and then head to the Biltmore grounds. Whee! Hey, Bubba, did you wake up, Raleigh?
I did.
I'm waking her up.
fly. Wake up!
Yeah, you did.
Going out with my night visions.
Mommy, what do you want to see here on this trip?
I already saw it.
I want to see the spa. I don't know.
Moments later.
Let me see
it. You can skip off that.
You don't want it to jerk, you know, forward.
Ooh la la.
Hi, Chris.
That was the worst decision we've ever made. It was not. You love coming downhill.
What do you think, Rick?
I liked it.
What
do you think, Bubba? Why was it the worst decision, Riley?
Because
Riley doesn't know how to ride
a bike.
It's, be,
It's because Raleigh doesn't even know how to break the bike.
Because you're the only one that has FaceTime.
You lost.
Yeah.
You need some help.
Yeah, I know.
VW van for her first car. So there's this place here called Asheville V-Dub. And so we're walking around it, taking a look. What do you think, Riley?
Yeah. Yeah, this is the kind of look, but just not...
This, with the pop-up roof?
Just not dispersed.
Alright, walking around downtown Asheville. Checking things out. Kids are all grumpy. I think just need something to eat. Reagan's got a headache from driving down the curvy mountain road. So hopefully the food will help a little bit. There's some cool rapids down here. Joshua's gonna have some fun with that. Ooh, doggy.
found out that we passed the hotel for the Dirty Dancing.
She said all you can see is the dance.
It's a movie I've never
but she
seen.
She said everything else is burnt down, which I don't understand.
It's a movie I've never cared to see.
But I would have just seen the stairs where she carried the watermelons if we took the lake tour. And danced in her little poses. Didn't start for another 2 hours.
Not relevant to me at all.
So we'll have to wait. But they open back up in April. Come back then.
All right, 5:23. We made it back home. We're pulling into the neighborhood. What do you think, Raleigh?
Y mala su vela cuando se hija la bocore. Baila, 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 baila.